Back at it. From software. Why do you do this to me? Why? Just why? It is on, like. Actually, it's weirdly not on the same spot. It's like 5 feet, dude. And so I can't even go up here. I don't understand what. Why? If you're going to have a path to the side that leads nowhere, why put a grace here? I'm so confused. Like, I'd understand if there was a grace up there that I could see and not access, because I clearly get there later. But why here? I just don't understand. I've chosen the astrologer staff as the one that I'm going to stick with the rest of the game. When I max it out, the Glintstone Academy one is only better by like 4. And this one just looks better. I tested it out, and both of these versus the Staff of Loss and the Rotten Crystal are both slightly better. Something else that I figured out is if you have, like, let's say, the Staff of Loss in the right hand and the Academy Glintstone in the left, the Academy Glintstone casting the Lost spells will still do bonus damage, which is weird. So, like, dual-wielding staves for the sake of boosting the generally better staff still works that way. It doesn't boost the weapon, it boosts your character's ability to cast the spell. Yeah, this is like 282, and the Glintstone Academy was like 284, 285. The damage difference is like 5. And what I intend to do is, in New Game Plus, I'm going to lower my intelligence to 52, whether with the Stargazer heirloom or not, it'll be 52. So either I'm going to raise my intelligence by 2 or lower it by 5, or by 3, rather. To make it 52. And then either I'll gain 3 levels to put somewhere else, or I'll get a free talisman slot. But lose 2 levels. Probably in mind. Doggy. Doggy with the beard. What's he gonna do? But yeah, in terms of fashion and, you know, being the second best choice, I'm okay with this. I'm gonna use this crown because it's the same crown that Grandpa has. And this still works on my back. And if I'm ever dual wielding, I'll just replace this with these two or these two. I just need 5 more somber ancient dragon smithing stones. I don't know if there's gonna be that many. Not gonna lie. Next thing I'm gonna max out is this. Then I'll max out one of these each. And then from there, I don't know, probably the spear, then the sword. And that's the game. Imagine if I fell off. That would be really funny, right? I'd be all like, oh no. And then I'd die. Beast clergyman. Did Garonk disappear to here? You don't get to scare me like that, game. wah. Wah. And a boom and a wah. Calculated headshots. How convenient of whatever force destroyed this land to, you know, create walkways for me. Take me to him. Or Grace, that works too. There it is. The path that leads to Alexander. Screw everything else. Out of my way. This late in the game, they're still given golden seeds? Like, you had to have gotten it by now. Yes. Yes. I saw you from so far away. But now I'm here.
Ah, I see you finally made it here yourself.
I have.
The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, I can't believe you felled that giant. It was practically a god. Now I doubt there's another soul out there who could have done the same. Of course, I count myself the great Alexander. Among many, which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you.
Wait. You want to fight me? I could never hurt you.
You are ready then, I take it. Then let us begin.
I am the great Jarl.
No.
Iron Fist Alexander. Lend me strength, O warriors within. Let us become one champion together.
I can't tell if you're being mean or nice. It's like a friendly sparring match, except I think it's to the death. Oh, Alexander, honey. Please. Please don't make me do this. I don't want to hurt you.
As I suspected, victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking.
Don't die.
My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
Ah! Why did I go here? He's just gonna die. Oh, that's good. Radon? Maybe? I don't know what that other thing was. I assume I give this to the Jar Baron in Jarburg. shit. That's another NPC frickin' dead. How? Oh, you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. Terra Magica. I don't know if there's going to be any way to get up there. Even if I jumped on that, I don't think there's any way to, like, get on top of this cliff here. But part of me feels like there is. Because the Dragon Temple transept, you needed to drop down to get back. I feel like this is perfectly spaced, so I can't make the jump. I'm gonna go back to Jarburg. Hey, buddy.
I'll begin my journey once I'm ready to go, as a warrior, Jar. Wow. Cuz, are these insights from Uncle Alexander? Thank you, cuz I'm a warrior, Jar. So I need to be strong. I can really have them. Right? I understand. I'll get strong. Strong enough. I deserve to have Uncle's insights. I don't think I'll see you again. When I set out, warriors are supposed to work alone. Goodbye, cuz. And thanks for everything. I'll never forget you, cuz. I'll never forget you, cuz.
And so the cycle begins again. A warrior Jar leaves home in search of glory. But hey, they left behind me a little prize. Companion Jar. Raises the potency of throwing puts. That's a pretty good thing. If you have that and the jar in your head, that you can have like a dedicated pot throwing build. I'm sure that's actually like their point. Oh, Dialos. May you and Alexander live on. I can't wait to see the Jar Baron, like, just smashed somewhere random. It was all for nothing. Alright. Back to it, I guess. That's right, I play Sekiro. Dude, he's holding a bit of a shield. The only thing that tells me is that these guys are the poachers. Because it was never elaborated on to who the poachers were. Like, there was no sort of, like, clue as to who killed Dialos. So unless I get proven otherwise, I'll choose to believe that the beastmen of Farum Azula are the poachers. Not sure how on earth they leave. But you know, there's one in Limgrave. Two in the, you know, Dragon Barrow. I'm sure they have a way to get around. Was already here. This area is so sprawling that it's impossible to tell where I've already been. Really use a somber one, you know. Like those. Those are good, you know. Like, overall, how many somber did I get? See, look at that. It's an item over there I never picked up. But is that a place I've been? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. But yeah, let's see how many I had. 1, 2, 3. How many have, like, stabs have I maxed out? The Rotten Crystal one I maxed out. Staff of Loss, but that was normal. The Black Bow. So is that 5? I'm saying I have, like, what, 5 of these on me right now, on top of the ones I used. I haven't used too many, but, like, you know, some. I used 2 just now to max out the Academy and Astrologer Glintstone staffs. Weird how I got the better version of that before this one. Means I should be here before the hailing tree. In many ways, this area seems harder than the hailing tree, though. Just gotta close off into a boss fight. Here's the path back, in case I can't go back up that way. I feel like I can, but always good to have these. Seems like yet again, there's only one way to go. Face me. Do your dumb spinny tail move. Yeah. No item or anything. There's a good chance that guy respawns then. Why do they ever make doors if you can't go in them, bro? Drake Knights. I think that's the armor that Eleonora was wearing. I heard a bit of Wart's scream in that roar. I feel like I don't... Yeah, I didn't think so. It was worth a shot since I'm so close. Is the real point of going up to the top lightning great bolts or great arrows, whatever it is? That's just silly. I guess the point is to be able to walk back to the Grace. Holy moly, where is the somber ones, bro? I'm sorry, but this is perfect for some kind of picture. There we go. I don't have the plus 9 though. So either I'm gonna have to wait until I get a plus 9, or just choose to level up one of the rotten crystal weapons. I'm down here now. Cool. Oh. Looks like my genius knows no bounds. Genius. It knows no bounds. Are you gonna warn me, huh? All right. I'd go on these bottom platforms? I really didn't think so. Wow. Is this the way to the heart of the storm? Because that looks pretty damn close to it. Part of you wants to jump in to see what happens, but, you know. Well, it is close. It's not as close as it looks. I don't see a way over there. I don't see a way over here. Am I missing something? Or is this literally where I'm supposed to do it? Oh. Of course. Naturally, this happens all the time. This is like a secret little path to jump down, so I highly doubt that this is like the right thing to do. Okay, let me guess. It formed into a giant boss arena, and I'm supposed to fight a boss now. It's looking like a yes. Hi. Well, I figured out what destroyed the place. Of course. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Just kind of like that, just like that. I didn't see that name for a second. I still got the burns. Hey, hey. Fuck you, Placidusax. I was looking at myself. It's not weird. It's not like that. Now I have to silence you. I can't let you go thinking that I'm some kind of weirdo. This one's a chonky boy. I'm curious if doing that frenzy flame thing is what activated you, or if I just got too close. Ow. Stopped the soundtrack? You're not allowed to do that. You are hurting me bad, Dragon Lord Placidus X. Do I have to come down there every time? Whoa. Just wait a minute. I must have missed a grace, like right there.